Conducting.
I want to switch to this new propaganda video. CNN has just unearthed this ISIS video, and it purports to show that, say, the announcer says that they've opened 12 schools for boys, 12 schools for girls. ISIS wants to educate girls?
Well, the education of girls would, of course, long-term sustainable project, which is, in their view, an Islamic utopia. And as such, education not only of children, but also, for example, of their military conscripts.